The Great Wall of China is a world-famous symbol of China. Our special correspondent, Reza Khan, visited it recently. Here is a report. Let's watch.
I'm standing on the Great Wall of China near Beijing. This is a historic place, a real identity of China. And behind me, you can see this wall, which is approximately 6,000 miles long, and it is steeped in history. The Great Wall of China is a series of fortifications made of stone, brick, tamped earth, wood, and other materials, generally built along an east-to-west line across the historical northern borders of China. Several walls were being built as early as the 7th century BC. These later joined together and made bigger and stronger are collectively known as the Great Wall of China. It has been rebuilt, maintained, and enhanced over various dynasties. The majority of the existing wall is from the Ming Dynasty. This particular section of wall is located north of Beijing. It is a world-famous symbol of Chinese history and architecture. It symbolizes skill and acumen of Chinese construction workers and engineers. Standing on top of the Great Wall of China, one can't help but marvel at this great masterpiece of construction. Every day, thousands of tourists throng the various sections of Great Wall of China. It clearly marks the pinnacle of Chinese engineering, Chinese skill, and Chinese expertise in construction. Reza Khan, PTV World, the Great Wall of China, Beijing.